Today is the 61st death anniversary of Liaquat Ali Khan, one of the founding fathers of Pakistan. He was also the first defense minister, minister of Commonwealth and Kashmir Affairs, and the first prime minister of Pakistan until he was assassinated on 16th October 1951. On his death anniversary, his colleagues fondly recall Liaquat Ali Khan, the man, and his contributions to the country.
Shahid Millat Liaquat Ali Khan se meri sabse pehli mulaqat Muslim University Aligarh mein talib ilm ke zamane mein hui. Allah tabarak taala ne Liaquat Ali Khan ko paakiza seerat bhi ata ki thi. Khitabat ka kamal unko Aligarh se virse mein mila tha, jiski dhoom Oxford tak suni gayi. Qaid-e-Azam ki durras nigahon ne Liaquat Ali Khan ka intekhab karke woh SCP mein se moti nikal kar qaum ke samne rakh diya. Qaid-e-Azam ne ek martaba farmaya tha ki Liaquat Ali Khan mere dast-e-raast hain, agar se woh nawab zyada hain lekin aam aadmiyon ki zindagi basar karte hain. Koi nahi janta ki Liaquat ne apne kandhon par kitna bhari bojh sambhala hua hai. Puri qaum Liaquat Ali Khan ke khidmat ki shukrguzar. Yahan jab hum dakhil hue Karachi mein, teen ki chhatein thi, na mezon pe kagaz the na pencil the. Din aur raat sab roz mehnat karne se, diyanatdari se, ek scratch se tinko se kaat aashiyana banaya aur gaya. Chand din ke andar nawzad mamlikat apne pairon par khadi ho gayi. Kuch hi arse ke baad mein maishat ko is tarike se bahal kiya ki consequently teen surplus budget pesh kiya assembly mein. Liaquat Ali Khan ki shahadat hui aur Radio Pakistan ne Liaquat Ali Khan ki shahadat ka elan kar diya to mere kaanon mein Liaquat Ali Khan ki wo aakhri taqreer gunj rahi thi. Liaquat ne kaha tha ki bhaiyo, mere paas na daulat hai, na maal hai, na jadad hai, faqat ek jaan hai. Agar Pakistan ki hifazat ke liye qaum ke khoon ki zarurat padi, Liaquat ka khoon sabse pehle qaum ke khoon ke saath Pakistan ki hifazat ke liye behega. Liaquat Ali Khan sadiqul qaul the, unhone apna kaha sachcha karke dikha diya. Liaquat Ali Khan ke shahadat ke baad ek anarchy si kaifiyat paida ho gayi, jiski laathi uski bhains. Uske baad iqtidar ki wo jang hai ki jo 1958 ke martial law se shuru ho kar ke aaj tak jari hai. Chaudhry Zabihullah ne apni kitab Servant of God mein ye likha tha usi waqt jab Liaquat ki shahadat hui. Jin haathon ne wo goli chalwai thi, jinhone Liaquat ke seene ko chhalni kiya, unhone Pakistan ko la matnahi masaib ke pahad tale lakar ke khada kar diya. Liaquat Ali Khan ki shahadat actually jamhooriyat ke andar ek khanjar bhokne ke matlab hai.